Well, if it's Monday during the NFL season, it's time for the Starring Role, where we talk to Giant safety and captain Antrel Rolle via SMY video chat. Antrel, before we get to the actual game, how devastating is it just to simply lose one of your best offensive players in Victor Cruz?
That's extremely devastating. You know, not so much about the football player, you know, just about the person. You know, he's done so much to get where he is today, and he's been an excellent leader. You know, he's been an excellent provider, teammate, father, everything. You know, and, you know, it all ties into football some way, sort of fashion. And, first and foremost, like you said, you know, I'm looking at this picture. I also want to, you know, thank the Philadelphia Eagles for their concernment and being as gracious as they were, you know, throughout the injury for Victor. I mean, they showed a lot of love and condolences. So, first and foremost, you know, I definitely want to, you know, send a shout out to them and thank them for that. We are opponents and we go against each other on Sunday, but no one wants to see anyone else injured or go down. Victor, I just wish him a speedy recovery. And, you know, it hurts, man. It hurts. And you know, it just goes into a play where you never know what's going to be your last play, you know. So you go out there and you give it your all. He's the guy that gave his all, and I'm sure he'll come back sooner than ever. I mean, he'll come back stronger than ever.
Antrel, I got to tell you, watching the game last night, I was shocked at what I saw. I mean, it just didn't look like you guys were ready to play this game last night, which is unbelievable. I mean, well, what happened last night?
You know, that's exactly the opposite. You know, we were extremely ready to play this game, but we weren't ready, you know, once game time came. And, you know, that's a complete difference. Were we prepared? Absolutely. I think we were over-prepared. Did we execute? Absolutely not. And you can't have that. Like I say, you know, you can't take days off. And yesterday was clearly a day off for the Giants, and you cannot have that in this football league, especially with the opponents that, you know, that we're facing, a division opponent. You know, there's no rhyme or reason or excuse for that, man. You know, it's truly unacceptable. And, you know, we have to put this one behind us and look forward to another big game come this Sunday versus Dallas.
Describe to us who don't play what it's like when you sort of start to get the sense. You said your team took a day off. When you're starting to get a sense that's how it's going to go, what does it feel like on the field?
It's the worst feeling you ever want to experience, you know, as a professional. It doesn't feel good at all. It feels like you just keep getting cut. And you're bleeding and you're bleeding and you're bleeding and you're bleeding and, you know, there's no band-aids around and there's nothing you can do about it. You know, you just got to sit there and just watch it bleed out. And you know, this team, they didn't fear us yesterday. They didn't fear us. And you know, when you don't instill fear in the team, that's exactly what happens. You know, they gas you. You know, I think we gave them their best offensive performance, their best defensive performance than they had the entire year. You're not going to tell me that we're not better than that, because I know we are. But, you know, what you put on film is exactly what you are. So we need to make sure we fix that come this week.
Antrel, all the trash talking that went down before this game, there was a lot was said even before the game. JPP's on the Eagle logo at midfield and all of that. Did that hurt you in this game? I mean, did all that maybe take some wind out of the sails or something like that? I mean, how about the trash talking before this game?
Let me tell you something, man. Playing this game, for as long as I played this game, it doesn't matter what's said, man. The only thing that matters is what happened between the white lines. And they were clearly the more dominant team. They were the better team last night. Had nothing to do with trash talking, had nothing to do with anything else, because I think both sides were talking trash. And, you know, and they came out the better team. So you're not going to tell me just because we talk trash or they talk trash is gonna you know, dictate who wins the game or not. Absolutely not. You know, you go out there and you perform. You know, it is what it is, man. We lost the game. There's no excuses for us losing. We just clearly lost. We got whooped.
So, Antrel, as a team leader and as a captain, as you turn the page and start looking forward to this week and a very important game with the Cowboys, would you tell your team, just after how everything went last week, would you tell your team, hey, we're not talking about anything this week, no trash this week, we just got to focus on being ready to go?
Well, that's the way it should be anyways. You know, that's the way it should be. You know, no one is supposed to talk trash about any team. I mean, for one, it's not professional. For two, it doesn't matter, and it doesn't do any good. You know, because like I say, the game still has to be played come Sunday, no matter who says what. So, you know, there's no room for trash talking. There's no room for anything else but going out there and preparing, being the best you can be, and you know, and try to win the game come Sunday. That's the only thing that matters in this league.
Antrel, Dallas is rolling 5 straight, beat up Seattle yesterday. That game was not as close as the final score would indicate. How about this week? Is it a must-win going down to Dallas? You think you have to have this game on Sunday?
I think we have to have every game that we play, each and every Sunday. You know, Dallas is playing. They're playing phenomenal right now. And you know what? They have a chip on their shoulder because, you know, preseason, everyone counted them out. You know, they were laughing stocks. Everyone counted them out, you know, because they had injuries. You know, they had suspensions. They had things going on. But, you know, what they did. These guys are rallying behind one another. They're trusting one another. And they're playing great team football. And, you know, you give credit where credit due. They're playing great football, and it's going to be an ultimate test come this Sunday.
Antrel, we appreciate it as always. Stand-up guy coming on with us as always. Good luck this week. Hopefully we're talking about a win with you next week.
Thanks, Antrel.
All right, man. I'll take care.
Talk to you tomorrow.